again, I am your astrologer Wonder Girl, taking you to new heights. Here is your daily forecast for the day of, what is today? I don't even know, I gotta check it. Monday, September 4th, 2017. I think today is what, Labor Day in the States? And so here we are. I'm actually doing today's horoscope from Florida. My aunt has a home here, if you can see it in the background. I feel like I'm in like a dollhouse here. It's so cute, I love this room. Whenever I come, I always request to have this room because it's like so much purple and like, purple and white, it's so pretty. I don't know, I just love it. So we're doing it here. I might have to make this a little bit quick because I'm about to head to the Magic Kingdom with my aunt for the day. But I wanted to make sure I got this out there because I haven't talked to y'all in 2 days now and I feel bad and I want to, but I am glad I got the weeklies out early because I knew I wouldn't be able to do them while I was here. Okay, so we're going to talk about today. What is going on today is that we are gearing up for a Neptune full moon tomorrow, which will happen. It's not quite there today. The moon is still in Aquarius for most of the day, but we're going to have a full moon tomorrow in Pisces, and I just want to go a little bit ahead just in case I don't quite get the video up in time for tomorrow, but we're gonna have that, and that's gonna be, I think it's gonna be kind of like an emotional full moon that could come up because it's gonna be on Neptune. Neptune, of course, is the sign of your insides and your spirituality and things like that. Also the sign of karma in the past, or the planet of karma in the past as well, because it does rule the 12th house. So as we're preparing for, sorry, is my camera crooked? I don't know, but as we're preparing for this full moon, there could be some kind of feelings that come up from the surface, from the past, could be a little emotional. I know I definitely have been a little emotional the past few days, so there could be some things like that that come up that we're learning now at this time how to really deal with, and how to understand, and how to not get taken so aback by our feelings, even though it may be hard, okay? I think that's the message, and we're preparing for that today, okay? I think the beginning of the day, the very beginning of today, which may have already happened, looks good. I think there's an opportunity to commit to something, to do things that you need to get done, to get them done, and to feel really good about it, to feel like things are happening fast. But I think as we move towards the middle of the day, that's when things get a little bit difficult, okay? That's because we do have the moon conjunct the south node and coming into a bunch of oppositions with Mercury and Mars at the same degree that the eclipse was last week, and that Mercury, or 2 weeks ago, and that Mercury and Mars are causing all the trouble today. So I think maybe we feel good this morning, like we're getting things done, like we're making things happen, but we don't feel like, even though we're doing a lot, like we're making a lot of progress, okay? I think we can feel a little held back. I think we feel like maybe we're still dealing with some issues from the past that are going on that we haven't quite completed yet, trying of course to go back and to put some of those things in order before we can move forward, okay? Not only is that because the moon is here on the south node, but also because we do have Mercury still going retrograde, which is going to come out of it soon, I believe, but still going retrograde, asking us to redo some stuff as well, bringing up some unexpected things with Mars there, trining Uranus, okay, that we're going to have to deal with and incorporate into our life as we are, you know, trying to move forward, okay? So I think that is what is going on. We also have these oppositions with Mercury and Mars, making it really hard for us perhaps to communicate about some things that are going on inside us, or about some big ideas and some big dreams, I think, that we have for the future. I think that can be difficult. Also making it very, very hard for us to act on some of these things as well, because we're focusing internally on what's happening there. Also focusing perhaps on some big dreams and goals that we have that are like in our minds, or that we feel and that we see, but perhaps that we don't really know how to put into place yet, okay? So I think that is a lot of what is going on. At the end of the day, I think there's like a little spark of a, you know, an idea or an opportunity, or starting to feel a little bit better, but I think that's going to be more so overshadowed by this full moon that we do have that will be happening tomorrow, really feeling very emotional in a lot of ways, okay? So I think that's what I see going on here. Of course, the sun in an opposition with Neptune too, so I feel like today is one of these really backwards kind of days where we want to be really practical and to make things happen and to get things done, but are having to overcome some emotional stuff, some stuff from the past that's holding us back, and to deal with some other stuff to make sure all of that's in order before we can start moving forward once again, okay? And I feel like once the full moon comes tomorrow, once Mercury starts going direct again and coming out of this hard spot here with Uranus, things are going to start to feel a little bit better than they have been, okay? And I think in the meantime, we're just trying to, or we need to kind of readjust our perspective, maybe readjust some of our values so that we don't get lost by all these feelings that are going on, and realize that a new day is dawning, we're coming into it, but that we have to deal with some old things first, okay? I really think that that's all that I can say. Now, your card for the day is the, let's see if I can get some good lighting here, is the Magician. Oh, sorry, I pulled it when it was reversed. Reversed. So I think what this can mean is that we have a lot of talents, we have a lot of skills, maybe we have a lot of ideas and plans, maybe we're getting a lot of downloads from God or whatever about our life and where we think our life should go, but I think it's being very hard for us to put them into place and then make them happen today, okay? I could interpret this card. Normally the advice I'll give is the upright advice, and I'll say use what you have and make things happen, but I think with the north, with the south node going on today and with the full moon, I think the message is to not try too hard, to not push. If you feel like you're not making progress, you're not making progress. And that is totally fine. You know, that is totally fine. You will another day. I think today is a good day to chill, take it easy, not get too stressed. If you can, try to find the balance. It's Labor Day in the States, so take it easy and have fun with family and don't try to push things too hard and don't try to be super productive if it's not coming to you real easy, okay? So that's all I have for you today. Thank you so much for watching my horoscope. If you like it, please like it on YouTube, subscribe to my channel, share it with your friends, and I will talk to you later.